The first day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me isang agwa abelina. On the second day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me two sandwiches at isang agwa abelina. On the third day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me three SIM cards, two sandwiches at isang agwa abelina. On the fourth day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me four cell phone loans, three SIM cards, two joyful SIMs at isang agwa abelina. On the fifth day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me five shopping, four cell phone loans, three SIM cards, two sandwiches at isang agwa abelina. On the sixth day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me six blessed oils, five shopaw, four cell phone loads, three SIM cards, two sandwiches, at isang agwa abelina. On the seventh day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me seven calendars, six blessed oils, five shopaw, four cell phone loads, three SIM cards, two sandwiches, at isang agwa abelina. On the eighth day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me eight wireless laptops, seven calendars, six blessed oils, five chopas, four cell phone loads, three SIM cards, two sandwiches, at isang agwa abelina. On the ninth day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me nine prepaid broadbands, eight wireless laptops, seven calendars, six blessed oils, five chopas, four cell phone loans, three SIM cards, two joyful SIMs, at isang agwa abelina. On the tenth day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me ten bagong liwanag magazine, nine prepaid broadbands, eight wireless laptops, seven calendars, six blessed oil, five chopaw, four cell phone loans, three SIM cards, two sandwiches, at isang agwa abelina. On the 11th day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me 11 preaching books, 10 by only one at night, prepaid broadbands, 8 wireless laptop, 7 calendars, 6 blessed oils, 5 chopa, 4 cell phone loads, 3 SIM cards, 2 sandwiches, at isang agwa abelina. 12.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my good friend sent to me 12 holy Bibles, 11 preaching books, 10 bagong liwanags, 9 prepaid broadbands, 8 wireless laptops, 7 calendars, 6 blessed oils, 5 chopa, 4 cell phone loans, 3 SIM cards, 2 sandwiches, at isang agwa abelina.
Oh, asawa ni Tuka.